believe Kronk and Zephyr are still on the bridge.
Ten bolts say they fell asleep again. She's tapped into the PA system.
But how? There's no power!
You really shouldn't have woken me up. But I'm glad you did. Now we can have some fun before you send me off to prison.
Activating backup generator.
Excelsior! Good going, rookie. Gravity is restored.
We gotta get back inside the ship and stop them!
Airlock secure.
They are gone, Ratchet. We are not safe out here. If we do not keep moving, the thugs will kill us.
Holdback's Moon Ornament coming on!
The ship is locked onto us.
Hang on, I'm coming about. He's got nowhere to go!
What is Alpha 9? Price appears to be a Grommelette jetpack. That could prove quite useful. Let's check out that old room first. Tal, this planet is crawling with thugs. Why would they set up patrols in a haunted sector? It should be this way. I am curious. What kind of device do you think Pollux was helping them work on?
Got me. That rift cracker he gave you only seems to work on robots. Maybe he was trying to figure out a way for everyone else to go in.
Or come out.
destroy Tyrannoid ships. Now it has only one purpose. Kill. On our way out, it also slices our brick oven pizza. Two purposes. It has two purposes.
There's the relay station. Relay station. I will hack the relay station.
Sounds like a plan. I'll give you some room to work.
Thank you, and don't...
Access denied. Notifying ground units.
Are you trying to access that relay station? What do you think's gonna happen if you find me? You can't stop me, Ratchet. But you should stick around and meet the family.
This encryption algorithm is rather complicated. It may take me a bit of time to decode.
How's it coming with that hack?
I am almost done. Inside the system.
Access granted.
There appears to be a large power surge at this SkyTrain station. We can reach it through this aqueduct.
Looks like we'll have to power up those water pumps first.
Dimensional rift detected. Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Ready for an upgrade? Like a whole new weapon, ain't it?
Thank you.
Ratchet. They have us cornered.
Y'all squared away.
There are a lot of folks talking about a smackdown you gave back in the Destructapalooza. Why don't you come back and try your... He passes through his first ring. The long back strikes the knee. He passes through another ring. Like a majestic flying space rat. Another ring. Not bad for a long back, am I right? Thank you. He's Clayton, a Sony robot who acts as Ratchet's adorable logical foil. You're a rugged boy. Looks like we have a battle, folks. Challenge. He's off to a good start, folks. Attention, employees! Doug's Fortress has just been nominated for the best small mercenary company to work for. This is our fourth nomination in his many years. Pat yourselves on the back, Dougs. We couldn't have done it without murdering the competition. Literally.
There's Tal. Come on, we gotta get into that museum and steal the Dimensionator.
Greetings and salutations. I'm Desmond 427, your humble tour guide. I will be accompanying you on your odyssey through space, time, and history. Let us begin.
I'm tapping into the feeds now so I can monitor your progress. Head to the Lombax History Wing.
Welcome to the Grubatron Experience Room. Developed by Grommelnet Industries, the Grubatron weapon forces its victims into a hypnotic state with uncontrollable fits of dancing. This often leads to death, or even worse, a social media video resulting in lifelong shame and embarrassment. Now entering the Lombax History Week.
Ratchet. The Nethers are coming from those warp points. We must destroy them. To destroy the warp points to stop those Nethers from coming. Somewhere. Hello? Miss Prague? If you can hear me, please tell me where you are.
Denver, we need your help, Wayfinder. The others use special protective armor to survive the crossing. Without it, she may be weak.
Try this.
Stand back. It worked! Bring me another.
Ratchet, I have located Vendra. I am working to free her as we speak.
That's real good power. This guy is not going down easy. Chow, you okay? You know, just fighting an interdimensional monster the size of a spaceport. Tearing apart the city. What's your status?
We need one more Nether to... I am on my way. Hang on, Miss Prague.
Thank you.
Try this one.
Thanks. Got it! Let's just get out of here. I never want to see this place again.
Ratchet, I have Vendra. We will be there soon.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Aim, fire, jump, fire again! These are key combat moves for any hero.
Find Vendra!
Hurry!
Yo, let's fucking go! Jesus, offline runs. Let's fucking go.
Protect me.
You're my sister.
Where are we going?
A deal's a deal. We're going to jail.
Put me down. I will not go to jail.
Vendra, shut up. We're going to jail and that's final.
Can we still be evil?
No.
Is that the Dimensionator?
Yep.
I assume it is no longer functional.
Nope.
You know, I just can't catch a break. I am sorry.
That's okay.
If the Dimensionator was functional, would you use it?
To find the Lombaxes? I don't know. There was a time I would have said yes, but at this point, there's more for me here than over there. Come on. We don't want to keep her waiting.